God.
Engage your abs. Your abdomen. It's yoga, guys. We're yogis. Look like a last turtle fish.
There you go.
A little frog.
Back with another video, baby.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Appreciate y'all rocking. We smash that like button right now off of real. If you're new here, subscribe, turn your notifications on. Brand new shirts out. Real talk, pill talk. This the red one. You're going to see the green one coming up. Shit is hot. It's crazy. Apparel on a whole nother level. Link in the description. Cop you something. It's Friday. I know you just got paid. Your mama got paid. Hit them up. Bloopers at the end of this video. It get a little crazy. If you legit, this might not be the video for you. It might be a little bit for my older crowd. But let's get into that thing, baby.
Okay. Hi. Hey, how you doing? You rang the doorbell, but you just walked up in my shit.
I felt welcomed, you know?
Oh, okay. That's what's up. That's wild.
I'm Taylor. You're
nice to meet you, Taylor T. You're like a little TNT.
You know.
Boom.
I'm gonna help you today.
Well, let me get started and tell you about what's going on with me. Uh-huh. My lower back is absolutely trash. I feel young, I feel impactful, I feel youthful, I feel like I can empower.
Yes.
But my lower back low-key feels like it belongs in a retirement home.
It looks like
this
a
shit's,
shoe.
Yeah, this shit's trash. Mm-hmm. My posture, what do you think?
It could use a little work.
Yeah, I've been trying to straighten it out. I feel like a little bit of Hunchback of Notre Dame going on. But hey, that's why I called you.
Okay. So what have you been doing to resolve these back issues that you've been having?
Say that one more time.
I said, what have you been doing to resolve these back issues that you've been having?
I think the air just turned on. I can't hear. One more time for the roll. I can't hear. Hold up. Okay.
What have you been doing to resolve the back issues that you have been experiencing?
Ah, that's a phenomenal question. I'm glad you came through clear on that one.
Yeah.
I pretty much been doing like, absolutely nothing. Like, you know what I'm saying? I might bend over to pick up a video game controller, PS5. That's a flex, because a lot of people ain't got that shit right now. They trying, but they ain't got it. I might pick up a bag of chips or something. You know, I might drop a chip. I ain't picking that shit up, though. Fuck that 3-second rule shit. But other than that,
5 seconds.
It's fine. But that's really it. But that's my problem. But that's why I called you. I need you to help me get to where I need to go.
I can definitely do that.
Okay. All right. Well, let's get to it. Can I get your mat for you?
No. Don't touch my mat.
You sure?
It's sacred.
This shit is sacred. Okay. Okay.
I said don't touch my mat.
Okay. So I'm gonna walk before you. You and the Mac can walk behind me.
Lead the way.
Yeah.
Let's go.
What's up, man? So, you know what I'm saying? We're here. Is there anything we need to go through? Anything hit? Whoa! Damn, you quick with it. Where you at? You pull that shit back in. Let me see. Pull that one down. Give me whatever. Okay, what is this right here?
You know, it's just some terms and conditions that we must go over before we begin.
Okay, I think it's upside down.
No,
on my side.
Yeah,
like this way. Okay,
yeah.
Damn, bitch doing cartwheel. Is it in English or Spanish?
It's definitely in English.
It looks Spanish. That's Spanish.
Definitely in English.
Okay, can you break it down for me?
Okay, cool. So, right here, notes.
That's right. Mm. You did. You said it.
Yes, I did. We're gonna start off with some pranayama.
A piranha. That sounds dangerous. We got tilapia and catfish in the lake out back, but not piranhas. I don't want no part of that shit. That is crazy. I ain't know yoga was so dangerous.
Listen, this has nothing to do with sea creatures. The next thing we're gonna move on to is some asana.
I was hoping you'd say that. I work out at a gym across the street. They already have a sauna. They got a sauna and they got a steam room. So I got a sauna and a steam room. Well, shit, I'm pretty much already legit. Did you bring the sauna with you? You put that bitch on your back? You
listen,
curious.
Listen, hey. Asana, not a sauna.
Okay, let me see something.
No, you had it right.
Okay, my bad. Well, let's just get into it. I see you got the yoga mat. You hold that bitch tight. You ain't let it go since you got
it's
up in here.
Love.
You sleep with it. It is all love. Love is love. You just want a rainbow. you want the pamphlet back?
You can keep it.
I keep it. Appreciate
you
it.
You might
use these on. Okay. Oh yeah, I see you down there. You already ready. Woo sign stuff. Okay, let me lay my yoga down.
Welcome.
Appreciate you so much. This was bigger than this, but I had dried it. So that's what happened.
Okay.
But yeah, it's all good. It's still gonna work for me.
It's all good.
Thank you so much.
Alright, well, let's get right into it. Alright, so we're gonna start off in the tabletop position.
I got a couple tabletops in the kitchen now and dining room too.
So you can imitate those tables.
Okay, fast. Big fast. I ain't doing much like that.
Instead of just sitting still like a table, we're going to do what the cat and cows do.
Okay.
And start off by pushing our shoulders up like this. And then arching our back like this.
That's a good arch.
And then we're going to tuck our toes. And we're gonna push up for some down dog here. You know? Walk it out a little bit.
Okay, you went up top with it. Like a little triangle dip.
And then we're gonna come down.
Are you okay?
I'm just wondering why you weren't following along.
I'm just trying to watch and see what you was doing. You came down with it and you did a cat and cow.
Let's be a part of it, you know what I mean?
I like how you said that. Let's be a part of it.
Follow along.
I pretty much know how to do all that shit already. I was just keying in, taking notes, so when you're not here, I can do that shit on my own. But I just wanted to make sure everything was cool, and I was looking at your posture to make sure my posture was right. Because that damn booklet I was looking at before, the words still threw me off a little bit. Piranha, Hasana, Erectomastomy, all that shit had me throwed. So I just wanted to get where you were going. I know in my heart and in my soul, I got all that locked in already. So we can move to the more advanced stuff, especially for my lower back.
All right, well, let's do some headstands.
All right, so since you said you're ready for some advanced things, since I've been taking it a little too easy for you, we're gonna move into some headstands. I'm gonna go first, and then you're gonna show me what you got, since you said you know you got this. So let's just get right into it.
Start off by centering your head on the mat.
Wow. That's awesome. I can do that, but that definitely is awesome. That has to be Asana mixed with the Piranha.
All right, your turn.
Hangangangere Kuro Hashitashi 3000. Let's go. Can we please go back to the beginning of the Moo Cow Cat shit, please? Yeah. It always be nagging, so you know we got pride. Alright, walk in the house. Get your ass out of here. Unlock the door.
Locked me inside.
You locked me in? Did you just lock me in? You ain't never heard nobody say this shit like that. On you, 3, 2. God damn, hold on, let me say action. Dining room table, cup table.
Alright, so we needed the cow.
Moo.
Is it that cover?
What have you been doing to resolve the bad problems that you've been having?
Say it one more time. Three, two, one, and action.
So, wait, stop. All right.
Three, two, one, and action. Hey, I said action.
Arch your back.
Uh-huh.
And...
why are you looking at the camera? What the fuck is you doing right now? You were doing so good. Why you start looking at the camera?
Have you been doing to resolve these back issues?
Absolutely. I've been doing. Oh my god. Yeah. 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 So close the door.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's the food right here. Appreciate you, man. Thank you so much. Have a good day. Damn, Uber done came in the middle of the side, man. We gonna eat, though. How do you think you can help me with that?
Well, we can start off with some pranayama and then move on to some asanas.
Okay, you speaking Spanish. That's what's up. Why are you laughing? Oh, my God.
Hey, time's out. What are you doing?
How long have you had the crystals?
You know, all my life.
I pray for you soon. But my back is low-key, high-key, 72 years old.
Is it low-key or is it high-key?
It's high, high. Key. You know what I'm saying? Like, what the fuck are you laughing for, my nigga? You know, I pick up a bag of chips. If I drop something, I don't pick that up. I leave that shit. But you know what I'm saying? What are you doing? Oh my God.